Welcome to Squid Hunting in Moreton Bay.
Sail on the ocean, gotta get away. Dolphins are alongside.
There's a little squiddly spot down here.
As you can see, we're not too far from the shoreline and amongst rocks, tree roots and snags. It's very important to keep winding that lure, because if it sinks onto a snag, you may lose it. Now, it's not too long before Kyle hooks up. Just have a look at this. Note in the water the natural defence of the squid. Notice how far these guys can squirt that ink. What a great specimen this one is too. Have a look at it. Now Jonesy is on. Now, when handling these creatures, you must be aware that a tentacle will reach around your hand. Then the squid will pull his head up and try and bite you. It's at that time you must disengage contact or you'll be left with an ugly bite. You must also be aware of the ink. They'll try and direct the ink at you, and if you cop that in the face, everything just turns all black. what a great specimen this one is too. Have a look at it. Fairly hard to peel back, but once you put that incision in the flaps come off separately. Now, squid are dual purpose, so you can get a good feed of calamari out of them, and also you've got some awesome snapper bait here.